by the big boss to play this. We're playing.
Did you unmute yourself?
Yes.
Good.
Hi. We're gonna play a game.
We don't know how to play this game.
We don't know how to play.
We don't know what this game is.
We will attempt to play it. Without knowing it whatsoever.
Hopefully.
All the extreme rules at us from the start.
All right. Well, then we'll all discover this game.
Oh, good.
It's in English. Lift it. It's a quick and exact building. Okay, what we're gonna do is put things together.
Brains.
Look.
Okay, good. Does it have its little hooks on there already?
I don't know where that attaches to something.
Place building blocks.
Okay, place the blocks on their matching thing on the board.
Okay.
The youngest player goes first.
Nani?
Yeah.
84.
Oh, 79.
You are? What? Seriously?
It's all relative, Aldi. Okay. What you need to do, we need to pick up a building card, identify the building technique, accomplish the thing you're supposed to accomplish, evaluate and score, and then move your pawn. It's part of scoring.
Cards.
You're attaching a crane to your forehead?
No, you're kidding me. That's hilarious.
Okay. What's that Haba game where you put the pig snout on your face and you have to go...
It's an elephant.
No, it's Snuffle Truffles. And you have to go like this and stick it on with a magnet. This is almost as ridiculous.
Oh, my God. But there's the one with the elephant drunk that they had on Jimmy Kimmel or whatever it was.
Have you seen that? Is that it? And you got it.
And you got it. There you go.
Oh, this is hilarious. All right.
So,
this is what happens when we're ahead. Oh, wait, it won't fit over my hair.
I'm sure you're all laughing at us at home. Okay. Were there people walking by or stopping and laughing at us? Oh, it's so funny.
With great dignity, I shall finish reading the rules.
Yep, that's right. Oh, God, this is hilarious. I love it.
All right, so let's look at some cards.
I'm going to do that.
Okay.
Cards.
If we have a card, so
this is not easy.
Look! What?
Hey! Oh, all right, hang on. There's nothing else, we'll just play with this.
All right, go! we're practicing!
Don't rush us.
All right. So there's these things, and you have to build them. So like I would have to come over here.
Wait, I'll put this in the middle so Aldi can zoom in on it. So see, I have 40 seconds to grab a green one, and then the red one, and then
you got it easy because you got the ones closest.
Ah! I win.
Oh no, this is way more entertaining. Because then our butts are in the air.
Yeah, I okay. Know.
So that's a building card.
Alright.
Is
that a timer?
Moving? Yeah, because there's an amount of time on the bottom of the cards. So you can actually
set
how
much time.
Uh-huh. So if we land on different places though, it triggers different things. Because if you're on a standard square, you can actually choose if you want to have the crane on your head or the crane in your hands.
This sounds like the perfect like late night game.
If it's
you know
on
what I mean?
If it's on a head one, you have to do it on your head.
Oh, because we can actually use our hands as well.
And if it says lift it, I would have to tell you have 40 seconds to grab a green cylindrical thing and then place a 3x3 square on top of it. I'd have to describe it to you. You're not allowed to look at the card. And this is the zone that you're building it into.
I didn't watch you doing this earlier.
Hi.
This is so
you have to build it facing tall up on its narrowest side. Yeah.
You're kidding.
No, I don't kid me. About that's, cranes on my head.
That's not possible.
Okay. I have to do
yeah, you have,
like
to, you have to readjust there. Can you imagine if we tried to do this cooperatively?
There we go. Can I do like that?
No, that's not what the pigeon. I would be flush on top. And you would only have 40 seconds to do this.
That's
so,
impossible.
So you fail. So these are all.
Oh,
well done.
Hey, we have a crowd now.
I know, we totally have a crowd. The chat, I wish you could see this, but there's actually like a significant crowd. Okay, here, why don't you describe one to me? We'll just kind of practice
I'm describing
and
one to you.
All right. While we're doing this. There. Okay, so we got 40 seconds.
Okay.
I'm actually going to time this so we get a bing. All right, and go.
Oh, so we take a yellow one and it's flat on the side. And then on top of the yellow one, you first need to take a green one. That needs to be on the side. And then next to that, you need a 3x3 L next to that, the green thing, on top of the yellow one.
Oh, no! Yellow
you can do it!
Is it not, like, timing?
I don't know. It's hard enough without it. Okay, then a green one?
Yeah, on top of there again. How does this, like, start the timer?
Oh, you have to like.
Oh, so good!
And then at least send it over to the side because you need that like on its side next to it. Okay, come on, you can do it. It's not even moving the timer thing. There you go. Now you can hear it.
I know.
It started at 40 now.
Gently.
There you go. That's where you want it.
Okay,
then that one needs to be like on its side as well.
Like the letter L, like I'm writing?
Yeah, but you need the end pointing up and then outwards towards me. Not inwards towards the green thing.
Like that?
Yes, like that. And you need to fit it on there if you can manage it.
That's what she said.
This is terrible!
Oh, this is so funny! Oh, this is the perfect.
That was terrifying.
Oh, nice. I should just sit here like this.
So,
oh, that was really hard for 40 seconds. Look at that.
That's really hard.
I may have chosen it on purpose.
So.
This is really hard.
Is it cooperative?
We're making it cooperative because okay. It's really hard.
How the heck did we do this one?
I don't know, but I think your next customer's here.